What makes the BHRC or the Bangsamoro Human Rights Commission different from the Commission on Human Rights? Why do we have to create one when the Philippines already has one? Is the Commission on Human Rights amiss in performing its duties? What is preventing it from fulfilling its functions? So